Anne Royal is the first female person to interview a president of the United States. Interestingly, she was able to do so through a ruse when she spotted President John Quincy Adams dripping naked in the Potomac River. Royal hid the president's clothes and announced that she would return them only after Adams agreed to give her an interview.